hello, hello. A little bit more Assassin's Creed. A little bit more epic music. Let's get this loaded up. Give me a moment, just forgot something. Alrighty, what did we do yesterday? We got to Athens. Hell yeah. We met Pericles and we're doing some jobs for him. We've smuggled a friend of his out of the city, a sculptor. We've fixed the vote on ostracism to go the way Pericles wanted. And I've got another thing to do for him, but it's too high level for us, so we can't do that. We met Socrates. Excuse me, I am croaky. That's better. As I said, we met Socrates. Socrates.
Forward!
No!
Ready the ship for mooring!
I want to leave the ship. No. So before we can do the third thing for Pericles, I think we need to be level 17. Let's have a check. Yeah. And we're level 15. Nearly level 16. So what we're going to do is there's some cultists that we're high enough level now to hunt down. We've identified them. One of them's on this island, which is also where we can upgrade the spear. Handy. So, that's what we're going to do. Hunt down some cultists to help us level up. Which one was it though? No, I can't remember. Was hiding in a quarry. Is it her? Yep. So she's on the same island. How handy is that? So we can beat her. We've got here. Excellent. Once we've exposed them, it shows us where they are. 17, level 13, so we can get that one as well. And that one. On an island we haven't been to. Excellent. So, that's what we're going to do. Hunt some cultists, level up. I should leave my happy crew singing. to die. Always need more leather. There must be a synchronization point on this side of the island. Oh my gosh, we're not even there yet. Resources I can while I'm going. Oh, bloody pigs. Oh my gosh, my aim, what is that about? What the hell did I miss? It didn't look like a miss to me. That was nice. Oh my gosh. I got it. Well, stupid pigs would be so bad tempered. This is up here. It's a shipwreck. Kill the captain, cultist guard.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Let's scout it out. Two cultist guards, one captain. Oh, okay, it's where she is. So we've got one guard, one captain, two guards, three captives. Okay. See if we can get him. That's the guard. The captain taken care of. Huh?
I'm gonna check that out.
You should.
Huh? What's that?
Nice. Okay, that was easy.
You deserve worse.
Boots of Agamemnon. Nice. Free the prisoners.
Io so I petios. They've given me back my life, a debt I cannot repay. Thank you. Aphes Mesophine.
Ah, well, I'll let you guys go as well.
Help me.
Freedom! This will not be forgotten, friend.
Thank you. His honesty, gracious.
location done. Stuck in the back and got a barrel. It all worked out. Sorry if there's anything to loot on the ship. Probably not. I can't make it in my ship. It's a good job done. What did we get? The boots of Agamemnon. Hell yeah, we're gonna wear those. Got three artifact pieces, which means we should be able to upgrade our spear. There's information about the cultist in an Attica silver mine. Okay. That's one we've just taken out. Oh, another clue. Sage is known as wise. Sage is involved in the ship trade. Excellent. Quests, because I think we can upgrade the spear now. Side of the island, that's interesting. Oh, I might just run around the coast and check that out. Went across the mountains earlier. So good. The water looks great. Clunky as the controls may be at times, this game does look good. Hello. shipwrecks. Maybe a storm? That was a dead fish. I thought there'd be something here with all this stuff. There's lots of shipwrecks and a whole load of nothing else. Weird. Okay, we need to head to the secret door chamber place again. Oh, God's sake. Okay, where am I going? Is he dressed here? Oh my gosh, I was on the wrong side of the island. Let's aim for the door. Wherever the heck that is. Some more. Oh, bloody pigs. Come on down. Let me in, magic door. What are we gonna get?
Forge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
Plus 12 total armor. Ooh, like that. Level 16. Leveling up's what I was hoping for. So we've got to do that again. That's going to be a constant ongoing one. Abilities. Stealth Master. That's kind of cool. Massively powerful attacks. I like that. Max out our assassination skill. I think that'll be handy. Right. There's another cultist we can do in Keys. Fukis or Kefalonia. Level 14, level 17. Okay. Oh, that's Meglis. Is it? Yeah. Okay, so we've got one there. Excellent. So I'm going to take that cultist down. Travel. It's an interesting name for it. Slightly faster than walking, slightly faster than sailing travel.
Hear your footsteps. Welcome back.
Yep.
You'll be glad to know I've been to the statue of Athena at the Acropolis.
Ah, if only I could have been there to feel her presence. Would you describe her to me?
If Athens is a city of statues, then Athena is their guardian. She stands high above everything, on guard over the city.
Yes, not just standing tall to protect Athens, but to serve as a reminder of the suffering those poor people endured during the invasion.
Your turn to tell me something. You said a man tried to kill you.
The man who rose up to kill the tyrant Xerxes was named Darius. He was of a new creed of killers. Unlike any Persia had known, he was also the man hired to kill me.
A killer of kings, hired to kill a simple blind man. Why?
I have your interest, do I? Tell another tale, and I will too.
I'll be back with stories to tell.
Yeah.
As soon as you've seen one location, please return.
Ooh, blacksmith. We can etch these boots, or engrave them rather.
Share it to you.
Sell some stuff too. Boots. Plus four movement speed. Plus four assassin damage. Thank you. that. I think we will upgrade the bow.
Good day to you.
Alrighty. Let's go find this cultist. Is there anything on this map we didn't? There's a load of stuff out there we never looked at. And here. That's why we didn't go there. Oh yeah, I looked out there and it was way above my 16, so that's Attica. Okay, so we can go up there and explore. First things first.
Just stay back and you won't get hurt.
This area will be well defended.
Okay. It kind of sucks when I helped the Spartans capture this. Grateful buggers. Theoretically, this should be easier than the last time I did it. So I'm now over-leveled for it. Man, I believe that when I see it. Or experience it, rather.
Oh, excuse me.
I don't really want to kill any of these guys, I don't need to.
Something's out there. Everything checks out, I guess.
No one saw a thing. Is that grass going to be long enough to hide me? mate, you're on your way. Turn around. Look behind yourself. You imagined it. No, don't you dare crash on me now. So we're going to crash. Look at that for frame rate. Like one frame a second. Not awesome game. It's not the PlayStation, it is the game. There we go, sorted it out. Save because I'm in here. God damn it. Can I meditate? No. This is it.
Give my regards to Hades.
Stealthiness. Didn't have to kill any innocent guards.
Oh.
We will have a quick save just in case. In fact, we will have a crafty manual save. Okay, what did we get? +9 assassin damage, +8 poison. Scratch one more cultist. Want some more information on this one? Sage is a spy. Sage is named The Shadow. It's level 18. That's the center of wherever. Level 29, I think not. Level 19, nope. So where's this guy? Where's he? Guess he's on a ship. Island of Salamis, level 17. The guy was over. Where was he? Here. A place whose name I'm not going to attempt to pronounce. Eboea? Eboea? Don't know. We should go there and we should look to synchronize, and it's not far from the ship. Excellent. Yeah, I was a little worried when I got that frame rate drop.
Set sail!
Commander! We've been waiting for you!
Get aboard!
Oh, I see loot.
We are pulling up to that salvage!
Entourage of dolphins.
Hard weather ahead.
Okay, towns that we're passing.
What's the weather?
This is the island. The pirates I was worried about.
Well, we got out of that alive.
There'd be somewhere to dock around here.
There's some debris in the water.
And we will have it.
Oars at the ready!
Auto dock. Gonna love it. New island, new town. Bantus Islands, Islands of the Fool. Go synchronize. First things first. Ooh, blacksmith.
Feel free to take a look.
Is everything engraved? +12 total armor. Yes, please.
Enjoy your day, Mistios.
Poseidon Temple.
Don't give me a reason to hurt you.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
You hear? They're finally going to pay a
cap. Yeah. This doesn't take me up. This does, though.
Thank you.
Don't mind me just climbing your temple. And he didn't notice a thing. Let's check out this side. Alrighty. And it just goes back up. Man cometh. There's a mission we can pick up there.
I need to stay hidden.
Records, and I need three fewer daughters, but we don't often get what we want, old friend.
What's going on?
I'm here to check the warehouse's taxation records, but I'm being refused entry. This matter is out of my hands. Fine. The wheels of Evia will be greased once more.
Evia.
How much will it cost to get me the records?
That's not going to work this time, Agapios. The guards are under strict orders to not let anyone in or out of the warehouse. It's an order they will enforce, my friend. Take my advice. Stay away from that warehouse.
I don't think I will.
It's lucky your friend warned you.
He's just as corrupt as the rest of Evia. I fear there's nobody honest left.
Not all mercenaries are cutthroats. I can be trusted.
That remains to be seen.
What's causing the corruption?
A group called the Takeras, strangling Evia with their greed. They work from the shadows, controlling the nation with bribery and blackmail. They're the reason I need the taxation records from that warehouse.
Okay.
I'm following a parchment trail which
parchment
I believe will lead me to the person behind it all.
Sounds like
but
the
I'm
cult.
Too old to be breaking into guarded warehouses. Perhaps the shine on my drachmi can convince you to do it for me, huh?
I'll get the records for you.
Perhaps there is someone left in Evia who can be trusted.
You trusted to get the money.
Where can I find the records you're looking for?
I'll need a lot of evidence to find the person behind the dagger. One set of records won't be enough. They'll be scattered around the warehouse. And be sure to check the guard captain. anything important he'll have on him.
Okay.
What can you tell me about the man behind the dagger?
Other than he may not be a man, only his reputation is known. Cruel, driven by greed, a living noose around the neck of Evia. If we can't find out who he is and stop him, our fate is that of Eretrias. Total ruin!
Oh, excuse me. Oh, I'm so tired.
The dagger. Dramatic name. Any particular reason?
They stab at Evia without honor. From the shadows. Unseen, bleeding our nation of its lifeblood. A dramatic name, perhaps, but apt.
Yeah. I'll find the records. The guards don't stand a chance.
They don't deserve a chance. For Evia to survive, corruption and those who spread it must be crushed. I'll wait for you here.
All right.
Warehouse grounds. The warehouse. There's the warehouse dock.
Okay. That looks dodgy. Swim round to the dock, get one set of papers, and come up from the back for the second set. That could work. Stealthy, stealthy.
Find those records. Records of the trades Envios made in the last 6 months. Maybe the identity of the dagger's leader is in here.
Yeah, there's quite a lot of them in there. Kill the captain, burn war supplies, loot and treasure.
Mystios! Destroy the records before they claim them!
Someone must be making that noise.
It's gonna be tough. They weren't ancient Greek skylights. What the hell saw me?
That doesn't look right. Nothing? Strange.
Maybe this will help Agapios identify the dagger's leader.
Captain for the next set of records.
Him now!
So you die!
Are you...
won't get far!
Records of ship names. What docked where and when? This might help Agapios.
Not exactly the stealth mission I was planning. Come on, burn everything except my torch. Tink, tink, tink. Somewhere there's another treasure chest. Huh. Oh yeah, the one I tried to get to first. Job done. didn't loot that.
I found the records, Agapios.
My master would be pleased.
You're a slave.
Do I not look as you expect? Yes, Mistios, I am a slave. But I'm not without dignity. The local magistrate is my master, and I'm his most trusted servant.
We do what we have to.
You'll be
survive.
Nice to him.
Exactly. I don't blame my father for selling me into slavery. It's what he had to do. He got me out of my old life and gave me a chance at a better one. Nobody chooses to be a slave, but being one provides me food, shelter, safety, and security. Especially now, with Evia all but run by the dagger. They cannot see past their greed. And if they go unchecked, we may all end up as slaves. If uncovering the identity of the dagger's leader and finally stopping them sounds like something you'd be interested in, meet me and my master in the slave market.
I'll think about it.
Probably, because I bet they're part of the cult. Yeah. Excellent. Now, the reason I came here is to kill that cultist. Gear out. Plus 90. Stick with those. Right. Cultist, where are you? Over that side. Head via there. Continue this little mission quest story arc thing. Huh? Don't know what that was about. Storm one out, see what's going on. Chalakis Farm. Or Chalakis, or... Destroy the silo, loot treasure. Treasure. What does an ancient Greek silo look like? I'm guessing that. different farm. Nope. Four silos. Yes, that must be the fourth. Can't remember how many treasure chests it said. Yes, we can have a look. Come on. Two. How exactly am I supposed to destroy this? Set it on fire. Destroy silo. I'm guessing I can just beat it with the sword. That would seem to not work. Thank you. No idea how I'm supposed to actually destroy those. Maybe we need some kind of weapon upgrade. Different arrows. Ah, freaking chickens. Is it with freaking chickens?
You heard me.
Sounds serious. How can I help?
I'm thirsty. Usually my husband fills me up, but I haven't seen him in a while. So, if you could just reach over there and grab me the wine.
I'm a Mistios. I don't fetch wine. Wait, your husband's missing?
Oh, well, yes, I suppose he is.
Priorities.
I hear husbands can be hard to keep track of. They're always getting lost.
I've been through three already. I don't want to lose this one, too.
Your husband must have enemies or something. Someone who might want to make him go missing.
The dagger. If you're wealthy, they're your enemy. A local captain and his Malaki's dagger friends visit as often as they please, demanding made-up taxes and beating my husband if he doesn't pay. Will you find him? Will you find my husband?
Don't worry.
I'll find him.
Thank you. Is there anything else I can tell you?
Any idea where I should look for your husband?
He's been trying to find ways to get his shipments past the Dagger's forces on the road east of here. Anytime his carts ride by, the troops on patrol take a cut. More of their godless Malaki's taxes. My husband usually waits on the road directly south of the cave until it's clear.
You mentioned something called the Dagger.
I thought a Mistios would know. They're tiny blades that look like baby swords.
You said the dagger. Like they were a group or...
Oh, right. The dagger. They're just men, Mistios. Greedy. Delusions of grandeur. Bleeding dry, the drachmi of poor innocent slave masters like me.
Poor innocent slave masters.
I've heard enough. I'll head east and find your husband.
Thank you, Mistios.
East.
If I follow the road east, I should be able to follow the husband's tracks.
Yeah. Then we will take the road. Excellent.
apart. The husband's carts. Looks like he tried to escape an armed patrol. Didn't end well.
First things first, we're gonna synchronize. Fill this map in. Defree Peak. Sticky-outy tree, that looks promising. Because this is totally safe. So good. I still think that results in a broken back. Yeah, just gotta get back to wherever the husband was. Easy way down there is. Carts around here somewhere. I've come down too far. I want to go back up here. Yeah. cart off to the edge of the road. Gone up even higher than I thought. There. Okay, I've come down way too far. Him?
What happened here?
Guards. Malakias got up guards. They wanted taxes. They always want taxes. Took my master up to the Distos fort. He should have paid their stupid taxes. He should have paid.
I guess we're going there.
I'd better head to the fort.
Time kill everyone before releasing the hostage. Yeah. So I don't have to escort him out and then let him go running off straight to a whole load of guards. It's kind of imposing.
That must be the farmer. He's locked up.
council guards. Secret way in.
Vistos Fort. It's big. The husband could be anywhere there. I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Kill the pole march, burn war supplies, free 5 captives. Hopefully the husband counts as one of the 5. Thank you. too. Of course, they're both going to come this way. This ladder, because I'll have to take him out.
What was that?
It was nothing. That's the problem, he's going to see that one.
We need to check that body. Your death won't be in vain.
So much for stealth. Treasure chest coming up. This guy, he could be a problem. Move the eye in the sky. Lovely jubbly. Okay, I think we've pretty much done the full circle now. So we've got three more war supplies. One, two there. And the war chest. There's a guy just calmly clearing up the bodies.
Think you can beat me, do you?
Yeah. Nice. All right. Here while that burns down. And where are the others there? I'm an idiot. Loot. Give me all your cash. got the captives to free, so we'll clear up. Clean up the guards.
Is anyone there? I need to find who's doing that.
Probably
just a bird, but I'll check.
I don't care which one.
Alaka! Whistling again! Where'd that come from? What did... He just what an idiot.
I should not be here. I shouldn't even been here. I'm not a slave.
And the husband, I'm guessing.
Not sure who you are, but I'm grateful.
No matter what happens, keep going. I won't let you die.
The gods have brought you to me, Mistyos. I am forever grateful.
Right, job done.
Surprised.
He's just... You look more like a hired killer than a hero.
Your wife hired me to check on you. She was worried.
About me?
Well, she'd had some wine.
So you have met her. Is there anything I can help you with?
I need to know everything I can about the dagger.
They have such ambition. A legendary greed. They appear to be pirates, yet they're organized, funded, well-connected. There may be more than just a kingfisher pulling their strings.
Don't worry. Taking on shadowy organizations is my specialty. Your wife seems nice.
She does have her tastes. Expensive ones. The dagger keep taking and taking. I don't know what she'll do if I ever run out. I know she loves me, I'd rather not find out how much she loves me. Still, you've earned a reward. I keep an emergency stash of Drachmi in a cave behind a waterfall not far from here. It's directly north of where my cart crashed. Take what you think you've earned. Just leave enough for me and my wife.
Better collect my Drachmi from the husband's stash in the Cataractus cave.
Okay, Cataractus cave. North where the carts crashed. There. It'll sort of be quicker to fast travel. Sort of. Junk, so I want to go over here. That tree grew pretty quickly.
I told you. There's tons of Drachmi to be made digging caves. Don't hurt us. We're just cave diggers.
You're gonna let me loot that? Guess not.
The husband's secret stash. The side quest bites the dust. Right, what do we get? Spartan chest plates. +7 hunter damage, +20 to crit.
spear. Two armor, so less. All right. Now. This is what we came for. I really hope that's deep. Ooh. That was worth the dive. Oh gosh, I'm so tired. I've had such a busy day. Played 7 hours of Overwatch, a little bit of Heroes of the Storm. It's exhausting. Yeah, got some ruins. What's this?
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
I'll crush you.
So it looks like she's in a cave somewhere. She's in a mine. So I'm guessing that's going to be the entrance. Pick everything up there. I thought there was some. Okay. some tablet things. All right, never mind. Let's head to these mines and see what's what. Might want to build some arrows as well. Make some arrows. Build. Ah, my ability to English has kind of ended. Guard from the mine. Such an abandoned mine, it's got lots of guards. Leader, free captives, loot treasures.
What was that?
I don't know, come find out. Be your best bet.
Get out! Help!
Prepare for defeat!
God damn it. That was too close for comfort. That poison was a bitch.
Freedom! Thank you!
Of two captives. Right, her and her dog. Him and his dog.
What did I see? It's not.
Just set himself on fire.
Malaka! Someone help! How am I supposed to fight that?
God damn. Both of those fights were far too close for comfort.
It feels good to strike you down.
Count's waistband. That matches my boots. Sorry, pup, but you attacked me first. 2 of 3 treasures, eh? Oh, there we go. Here. Excellent. Job done. What do we get? 16. Hell yeah. Plus 8 assassin damage, plus 2 all damage, plus 10 crit. I like that, 'cause the extra damage to other soldiers though. Two more pieces, I think we need 3 again to upgrade the spear. 7. Holy crap. Okay. A lot more. We're almost level 17, so we're getting close to being able to do this. Carry on with the main story. Thank you.
tasty. Okay. Fair enough. What I was going to do is make some arrows. Inventory. That's going to have a bit more info, isn't it, on this guy. Person of great wealth. No, I can't deal with them yet. He's 17, he's 18. Ocean treasure in Lorcus Fort. Okay. Yeah, those guys are still. What in Corinthia? A slave operation in Attica. Can probably do that. We have the right level for Attica now.
Anyone there? Aloko ton tamala. How will I ever repay you? I owe you my life.
Finding just randomly captive people seems odd. Temple of Apollo. Just bandits.
Better stay hidden.
horse! Out! Out!
Okay, that wasn't my stealthiest move ever. Brown plants burn. That's actually kind of useful to know. Find ancient artifact. No. Figured it would be up high. And it was. Okay. Undiscovered leader. Let's travel back and do I'm still in the That's better. Another can bites the dust. Went the wrong way. Oh. There was loot in this temple. Yeah. Gotta take what you can get.
I don't want to be spotted here.
There are more supplies, loot treasure. If I do that, I should check it out. Two treasures, two war supplies. Let's check around this side. Okay, that's not too bad. Ooh, more treasure over there. These torches are seriously powerful. Oh, carry God's sake. Okay, treasure's done. War supplies. And then he vanished. Level 17. Oh, freaking chickens. Down to the dock, there was a chest down there, wasn't there? That's the warehouse.
Don't take another step, Mistinos.
That was nicely done. What else did we give me? That helmet. I'm interested. Get that engraved. Isn't there a blacksmith just up here? Yep. 60 meters away. Sell a load of stuff, get that engraved.
Can I help you?
Plus four crit. Does it worry damage? Poison. Plus 500 in on headshots. Are an upgrade. Plus plus 10 adrenaline on assassination kill. Plus 12 total armor.
To you.
Okay, let's equip that staff. So it was 17 bone. And an ability point. Hunter damage by 20%. Wouldn't improve that. Explored all this island yet. Where's this guy? His family's house and his favourite amphora of wine. No. Takes less damage from ranged attacks. Takes more damage from assassinations. He's kind of close by. Another mercenary done. A little chunk of XP. Leave me alone, chicken. I'm not going to just hang around and fine. sort of looked like he was stuck, but no, we're not gonna get him. Or is I can't be bothered to chase him halfway across the island. Now, this was our next story quest. Something there. Let's fast travel to Athens. Then I think we'll leave it there, and next time we can do that last mission for Pericles. Hopefully, we're into his symposium and find out where our mother is, or get some clues. Have been a sight to see. Just wondering if all the loot's respawned. Now, wouldn't that be a thing if it had? Chests don't, but regular loot does. And there was a chest here I couldn't get. It's not a lot, but every little helps. There's a woman lying on that carpet there before, so I couldn't loot that one.
Blessed be the god that sent you here. I'd have been eaten alive if it weren't for you.
I don't think they'd eat you.
But they would have certainly killed me. So thank you.
I'm always happy to help someone in need.
The world could do with more like you. Especially now.
Pericles sent me. He was worried about you. Do you often get tied up and surrounded by snakes?
Everyone needs
How
a hobby.
How can you joke about this? Thugs broke into my home, dragged me here, tied me up and surrounded me with these hideous creatures. They must be stopped.
The snakes?
The thugs!
Did you recognize the people who did this?
Pericles asked me to go down to the fishing district and talk with the poor and sick to give them hope. That's how I recognized their voices.
Oh, yes.
They threw rotten food and yelled insults at me. These thugs disguised their faces, but their voices and the stench of fish were unmistakable.
Where should I look?
I couldn't see their faces, but I recognized their voices from one of the districts I visited. They're regulars at Cleon's rallies. They live in the flooded part of the city, near the wall.
Why would anyone do this?
Politicians are easy targets in these troubled times. When they tied me up, they said I was a snake. That I should die by my own kind.
Okay.
I'll track them down, Metiochos. Don't worry.
Tensions are high right now. At this rate, we'll tear each other apart within the city before the Spartans can breach the walls.
That's going to stop. We're now started this mission. Flooded part of the city.
The part of Athens I doubt Pericles is proud to talk about. There has to be a clue around here somewhere. The ones that were meant to kill Metiochos. Snake bites. And someone hid the body. Though I have a feeling this death was an accident.
Was annoying.
It looks like the thugs who attacked Metiochos weren't the masterminds behind this plot. This must be the house of Metiochos' attackers. But the letter proves they're just tools in someone else's plan. Whose?
What the fuck are you doing sniffing around my house?
You attacked Metiochos. I found the snakes, the letter from your friend, and a body. All here.
Ah, poor Actis. We all knew the risks. Change don't happen without a bit of blood being spilled.
Why kill Metiochos with snakes?
We're prisoners in our own city, because of Pericles and his crooked friends. The snake dealer told us it's time to send a message. Time they suffered.
I know someone gave you those snakes. They used you to do their dirty work. I want to know who.
He's a real hero of Athens. No puppet of Pericles is going to stop him.
Don't be someone's puppet. Tell me where the snake dealer is.
All right, all right. He's got a camp just outside the walls. Sells his snakes from there.
Uh-huh.
It's not too late to make a difference, but we have to work together.
Maybe you're right. You didn't have to show us mercy. But where do we start?
Start here. This district is your home. Ignore the politicians and concentrate on where you can make change.
Thank you. We will try.
I need to rid Athens of this snake seller.
For a city wall, that seems slightly... problematic.
My venom.
Damn it. That's annoying.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Thank you.
it's over there!
You'll feel the sting of my venom. I'll end you, Mr.
Gosh.
His death should keep friends of Pericles safe. Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Okay, so now what? Report him. Oikos, or whatever his name is.
You should get out of here, huh?
Looks like your situation's improved since we last met.
The danger has passed for now. But while those monsters are out there, no one is safe.
A group of fishermen tied you up. They were being used by a snake dealer working for enemies of Athens.
What did you do with them?
I showed them the error of their ways and sent them on their way. They won't be bothering you again.
I'm glad no blood was shed. But how do you know they won't return?
I made it very clear that doing anything stupid would make me angry.
Well, that must have been a terrifying experience for them. Thank you for your help, Mystios. I'll be sure to mention this to Pericles.
That's everything Pericles wanted. Time to return to him and find out what these Athenians know about my mother.
Oh, God. Okay, so where am I going? Four oh eight.
one there. Go to Pericles' house. All right. So that's a quick save. And we will leave it there. Next stop, hanging out at Pericles's. See if we can find out anything about the location of our mother. So cool. Alright, now I'm going to leave it there. I must certainly do more of this tomorrow, because it's so good. God, this game. Okay, enough waffling. I'm out of here.